So electrical engineering is really about designing electrical circuits and the software that goes with them these days. So anything from cell phones to microwaves to Boeing 747.
When students come, as first-year students, they will learn concepts in engineering. So that's the first year class. And then when they become sophomores, they will take fundamental classes.
All of our equipment is really focused on teaching. It's not so much focused on research, but really focused on teaching.
We do a lot of projects, a lot of class projects. We have a junior design project, a senior design project.
There are many tracks you can take, and many become engineers, but at the same time, we have students who became teachers or who became business people.
So our graduates go to many well-known corporations. We think of Boeing, Lockheed Martin, IBM, Microsoft. These are where our graduates are getting jobs.
And we're not just focused on the engineering part, we really focus on developing the whole person. So the spiritual aspect, the emotional aspect, as well as the academic side of each and every student.
Faculty are interested in making disciples, not just engineers who make money, but engineers who can serve neighbors, love neighbors, and be a good representatives of Jesus Christ.